This is the bright spot of the program, and I'm very looking forward to this because it's involving.
I loved it.
I don't know.
This is, yeah, Naomi.
Fancy. Naomi, a Canadian harpist.
Yeah, because a lot of us, learned, or some people, I shouldn't say a lot of us because I didn't learn anything new skill wise during the pandemic, but a lot of people have. Naomi learned how to play the harp through YouTube. And she's
cool.
Kind of perfected it as this has gone on. So she started her YouTube page back in May and
wow.
Now has up to 48,000 followers, more than 4.2 million views, and has brought this into a real-life fairy tale. This is her playing Simon and Garfunkel's iconic hit, The Sound of Silence in a Meadow.
A deer is coming towards her.
Bringing
Let's listen.
Come on.
A deer.
She's Snow White.
She's an angel. Oh, she's an angel.
She didn't even realize. You see that? She jumps because she's like, wait, what just happened? She's concentrating so much.
How beautiful is this? Oh,
yeah.
And how talented is she to pick this up during the pandemic and master it this quickly?
Mm-hmm.
That's the thing. Like, so you hear about people picking up guitar or different, like, I'm not musically inclined. Like, I think I played piano very, very, very early on. But something like the harp seems complicated,
that
doesn't it?
It does seem complicated.
Right? Like, there's a lot of skill there.
Yeah. And that's the other thing, is they say it requires 10,000 hours before you get good at something, which means she's been playing that nonstop. Think about it,
yeah,
only a few months.
I think she started just before lockdown, but is like during this time, I mean, that's what she's worked on, which is unbelievable.
So
I
if you could pick
so
up
good.
An instrument and learn it, because you're home all day, what would it be?
Or what did we try and fail at?
Uh-huh.
Ooh. Saxophone.
Yeah.
That's what I played when I was a kid. I was in the band. I had to choose. I told you guys this before. I had to choose between playing basketball on the basketball team or in band. And I was like, yeah, see you on the court. But piano. I think if you know how to play the piano, you can have a chance at every other instrument.
Mm.
I like how you say saxophone and piano. I'm like, or saxophone and piano. You say piano.
Piano.
Piano, piano is slow in Italian.
Piano.
Who knew you spoke Italian, Tizzy?
Piano?
Yeah. Like piano Reeves?
Wait, I'm saying it wrong.
Do I say it wrong?
Okay, say it again.
I say playing the piano.
Playing the piano.
The same thing.
Did we say it the same?
You say piano.
I said we're playing the piano. It's the same thing. Isn't it same?
Who's on first?
You.
What's happening?
It's the same.
Is it the same?
I think we said the same.
I said saxophone because that's the Simpsons
saxophone.
Thing.
Saxophone.
Listen, it's Homer Simpson.
I'm blaming the full moon in Mars. There's a lot happening in the constellation.
No full moon.
And I'm telling you, it's making weird things happen.
I looked at my watch, by the way, to see if there was a